They both enjoyed a lovely copper and some Battenberg.